stop doing magic.
For the last time.
Oh, what was that?
I think.
Oh! Oh!
Get your head off!
Ah!
up where you are, Mora.
Now it's your turn. Now it's your turn. Stop right
here. I will smash you to pieces.
Now you're going to bleed.
No! No! No!
Cure you alive. I will crush you like a worm. Just you wait, boy.
Stop right there, Aura!
Show me your goods.
Off.
Wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it.
You dirty thief! Stop. You are wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it.
You dirty thief!
Broken.
Wanted here for theft.
Bite me.
You dirty thief!
Hey, folks, there's a fight.
Yeah!
Nothing to be had there. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it.
You dirty thief!
Nothing to be had.
Don't.
don't cause any more trouble here.
Here are the 6 gold plates of the shamans.
See? I knew you'd get your hands on them somehow. Here's your share.
Geldern is free.
Looks like you're raising hell, as usual. The orcs in the other cities will not take this sitting down.
Just leave that to me.
Oh well, I'll just assume you know what you're doing.
What are you going to do next?
Once I finish my business here, I will go see the Hashishin in the desert. As soon as they get word that the gold plates are missing, and they don't hear from me for a while, I'll be in trouble. I hope you've stopped getting yourself into trouble.
I'm doing what I can. Teach me.
Yeah, sure. You're a fine one to talk.
You aren't ready for that. You aren't ready for that.
Some problems solve itself.
Don't stop it.
It's just going to cause problems.
I wouldn't pay any attention to it.
Show me your goods.
Just going to cause more trouble.
There isn't much that could happen.
Right. Still, it can't go on like this.
If it goes on like that, it can get anywhere.
That's just going to cause more trouble.
Well, we have a big problem.
There isn't much that could happen. Yes, stop screwing.
I could have told you that.
Same old story.
Now you're going to bleed!
Stop right there, Mora.
Now you are mine.
You're lost, aren't you?
What makes you say that?
You're pretty far off the beaten track here, and you don't look like a runaway slave. I'm Tipler. I live here.
What are you doing out here?
Actually, I'm a hunter, but I spend most of my time repairing my rotten shack. When that gets too boring, I enjoy my homemade booze. Want a taste?
Give it here.
Here, take it. But be careful. That stuff burns like a snapper fart.
Can you show me how to hunt?
To be honest, I'm a bit rusty, and I have 1,000 things to do. But if you help me out a bit, I can show you how to handle a bow.
How can I help you?
Not far from here is an old ruin. I often camp out there when I'm hunting. Unfortunately, goblins like to settle in there if I don't check on the place once in a while. Take care of them for me.
We'll be right back.
Broken. Broken.
There were only a couple of goblins in the ruins.
Did you take care of them?
Yep.
Well done. If you want, I can show you how to shoot a bow.
Teach me something about hunting.
Gonna get it!
Put that weapon away.